He's not that small, he's 31 and a half.
Yep.
He's 31 and a half, Twiggy. Perfect.
Let's see how good I am.
Oh, perfect. Good job. Alright, the fish cam been modified with an extra sinker. And it seems to be working a lot better. Cast it out in the middle of the sand patch. And wait for the whiting. What's that noise I hear?
Oh, that was a red mullet.
A red mullet got off.
When it saw me,
that was enough. yeah. No, missed him. What do you reckon, Twig? Fish biting. Probably got baited. Got some fires on the horizon. Oh, still getting bites. I think I got something on. I got something on the fish cam, Twiggle. What is it? It's a whiting. Look at that whiting, Twiggy. First whiting of the day, but I don't think he's quite size. Nicely hooked. Send the fish cam down. Do we measure him? No. Measure him?
No.
Too small, isn't he, Twig? Say goodbye. Say Twig. Look, Twig, look. Twig. You're not that impressed, are you? Off he swims. Try that again. Bitage. Getting bites on the fish cam, Twiggy. Oh yeah, missed him. Oh. Are you getting any bites on that side? Oh, he's on there the whole time. What is it, Twig? It's a small whiting. It's a small whiting, Twiggy. He's not that small, he's 31 and a half.
Yep.
He's 31 and a half, Twiggy. We won't be able to take that one to the fish shop. Twig? Twiggy, look at it. Say goodbye. Well, that was exciting, wasn't it? Wasn't an exercise in futility after all. Well, it kind of was, but Twiggy getting slapped in the face with the fish cam. Oh. Okay. Give that one more go and see if there is actually a 32 out there. Maybe there will be a 32 centimeter whiting. Let's have a go and see what happens, Tweet. In the magic spot. Bite straight away. I reckon there's probably about 20 whiting. Here we go. Yes, and we have one on. Instantaneous. Is he going to be 30? He feels a bit bigger actually, this one. Aha, it's a stripy shitty fish. Trumpeter. We used to catch a lot of these in Sejuna. That's a big trumpeter, actually.
Foul hooked him. Yeah, I did that one before too.
It's a big gold. What do you call these? We used to call them trumpeters in Sejuna.
I think that's trumpeters.
Back he goes. Off he swims. Oh, Twiggy, that was close. You almost went for a swim. I reckon I baited that hook pretty well. Which makes me the master baiter. Let's try that again, Twig. Oh, bite straight away. Here we go. What do we have here, Twiggy? Oh no, he got off. He got off, Twig. That was a bit of a misfire. Try it again. You're gonna have days of footage to go through. Should be sinking onto the bottom about now. Oh, bites, bites. Oh, baited. He didn't take long. Aha, Twiggy. Twiggy, stop it. Okay. No more Mr. Nice Guy. Is it going to be 31 and a half again, Twiggy? Yes, it is. He's about 31 and a half. Oh. Thank you. Alright, I'm actually going to measure this one to actually see what the story is. Measure him up, measure him up. Look at that. 31 and a half. It really is 31 and a half, Twiggy. Say goodbye. Off he swims.
Good job, Stan. There you are. a TV.
Oh, that one right on the camera. Oh my god. Crabby Patty. Let's see what's on the fish cam. It doesn't feel too big. It's definitely a fish, not a crab. Could he be the first legal whiting of the day? No, he's 31 and a half. He's 31 and a half again, Twiggy. Look at that. Pretty close. Oh, he's hooked well. See that, Twiggy? Almost size. Good job. Good job, Twiggy. On the fish cam. Bait the fish cam up. Bait him up. You're going to use a bit of squid and a cockle. Tenderize. Squid on. Cockle. Perfect.